Sir, permission to disperse them, please.
Disperse them? Because I haven't addressed them yet.
No, sir, but...
My address is one of the high points of the Passover. My friend Biggus Dickus has come all the way from Rome just to hear it.
Hail Caesar!
Hail Caesar!
You're not... Are you not thinking of giving it a miss this year, then, sir?
Give it a miss?
Well, it's just that they're in a rather funny mood today, sir.
Really, Centurion? I'm surprised to hear a man like you rattled by a rabble of rowdy rebels.
A bit fundraiser. I really wouldn't, sir.
Out of the way, Centurion.
Let me come with you, Pontius. I may be of some assistance if there is a sudden crisis.
Rome is your friend. To prove our friendship, it is customary at this time to release a wanderer from our prison. Whom would you have me release?
Release Borgia! Yeah!
I shall release Borgia!
Sir, we don't have a Borgia, sir.
What?
We don't have anyone of that name, sir.
Ah. We have no Borgia.
Well, what about Waterwick, then?
Yeah! Release Waterwick! Release Waterwick!
Very well. I shall release Waterwick!
Sir, we don't have a Roderick either.
No Roger, no Roderick.
Sorry, sir.
Who is this Roderick to whom you refer?
He's your mother!
And the wiping!
And a pickpocket!
Centurion, why do they titter, sir?
Just some Jewish joke, sir.
Are they wagging me?
Oh, no, sir.
Do we have anyone in our prisons at all?
Oh, yes, sir. We got a Samson, sir.
Samson?
Samson, the Sadducee strangler, sir. Silas, the Syrian assassin. Several seditious scribes from Caesarea. 67
Syrians. Let me speak to them, Pontius.
Good idea, Biggus.
Citizen, we have Samson, the Sadducee strangler. Silas, the Assyrian assassin. Several seditious scribes.